As a kid, I wasn't superstitious, but everybody in my family was. If my mother spilled salt, she would always throw some over her shoulder. Well, good luck. No! That's 9 cents worth of salt. Drew wouldn't walk under a ladder, no matter what.
Sonny, help me. I'm falling, I can't get up.
If you want me to help you, you're gonna have to crawl from underneath this ladder first.
And Tanya believed that if she stepped on a crack, she'd break my mother's back.
No! Ow! Ow!
I wasn't superstitious, but I did believe in bad luck.
Watch me. I'll protect it from everything. Everything.
It was clear that my father already had a plan.
Daddy, this is Ronald, my fiancé.
Nice to meet you, sir.
Mama! Daddy shot my fiancé again!
Hey, say what you want, but that's effective birth control. This was their system.
Daddy, can I have a popsicle?
Go ask your mother.
Hey, Dad, can I have a dollar?
Go ask your mother.
Dad, can I go to the hospital?
Go ask your mother.
Okay.
Okay.
I was so afraid of Malvo, I couldn't think straight.
What are you still doing here?
Just trying to figure something out. You remember Malvo?
Malvo? I thought he went to jail.
Well, he got out. And this morning, he tried to snatch a chain. I saw him coming up on my friend, but I didn't know it was him.
Don't tell me you warned her.
I warned her.
Oh, man. Don't you know if you see a crime committed in New York City, you keep your mouth shut? I don't care if you see Ronald Reagan about to gun down the Pope. You don't tell.
Greg was a big fan of editorial cartoons.
It was a reflex.
So you're sitting here. Obviously, he didn't kill you. What did he say?
What did you do that for?
Then what?
Then I said, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to. It was a reflex. And then he says, sorry, didn't do it. You did. And then he put a finger in my chest and says, you're gonna get Malvo a gold chain by tomorrow night.
And if you don't?
He said, you least expect it. I will be there when you in the shower.
Ah! Where's my chain?
When you're watching TV.
Where's my chain?
Even in your dreams.
Chris, I just want to let you know, I hate everybody else, but I love you. Will you get me a soda?
Yeah.
Where's my chain?
It's so weird. Guys in my neighborhood wear gold chains all the time. You never hear about one getting snatched.
That's because it only happened once. Black on black crime is nothing compared to Italian on Italian crime. I was so good at sneaking around, I thought about joining the CIA.
Hey.
Or maybe the DOA.
I got a question for you, boy. What is today?
Wednesday?
Nah. Today is 2 days after the day before yesterday.
Malvo was an idiot savant. 98% idiot, 2% savant.
So the question is, where's my chain?
I don't have the money for a chain, and I don't know where to get one.
They generally found around
that neck. That means that for 15 years, you've been hiding this from me.
So what do you have to say for yourself, Julius?
Don't you say another word. Comprende, papi?
Oh, you've been hiding a credit card. What else are you hiding?
Oh, is Julius really your name? Oh, maybe you're the Green River Killer. Do you know where Jimmy Hopper is buried? Who shot Kennedy? For all I know, you could be Batman!
I am not Batman. I'm Batman.
I need to know the truth!
You can't handle the truth!
Here's what he really wanted to say.
Ha! In your face! You wrong, you wrong, you wrong, and I am right. I'm right.
And out on the street, I had finally gotten my nerve up.
You got my chain?
No, and I'm not getting you one either.
Boy, you think I'm playing with you? Huh? Let him go. Who you supposed to be?
Dad, it's okay.
Dad?
He wasn't surprised that was my father. That was just the first father he had ever seen.
So I'm supposed to be afraid because you brought your daddy out here?
No, you're supposed to be scared because if you ever put your hands on my son again, you ain't going to jail. I'm going to jail.
What you gonna do?
You'll find out what I'm gonna do. You think I'm playing? You in the shower. I'm gonna be there. Ah! You think I'm playing? When you watching TV, I'm gonna be there. Even in your dreams, I'm gonna be there.
Mr. Malvo, you're free to go. Case dismissed.
What'd I tell you, dude? Hey!
You think I'm playing?
Yeah, that's all right.
It's gonna be all right.
You lucky I don't know my daddy.
That was the slogan for the Bed-Stuy Boys Dad? Club.
Yes, sir.
I have a confession. I drove your car to school today.
You what?
I'm sorry. I really am.
Son, I'm very disappointed in you. But as long as you're safe, that's all that really matters.
Thanks, Dad.
But one more thing.
Yes, Dad?
Basically, minimum wage is the only guarantee people get paid in money. Your boss would pay you in popsicle sticks if he could.
Great work.
A popsicle stick? Oh, you take this thing for mine. I cannot work. I live off no popsicle sticks. At least you can't do is give me the damn popsicle.
When I realized I found the one person cheaper than my father, I thought about picketing. And I was afraid this would happen. I thought about a sit-in, but I was afraid this would happen again.
But what about you? Aren't they gonna miss you?
Probably not.
Wrong.
Donna. Drew? Drew? Oh, my God. Drew's missing. Drew's missing.
Just keep bobbing and weaving, right? Go get him, champ.
Champ? Who's he talking to?
Good job, Chris. That's what you do. I knew you had it in you. How you feel?
I just said, somebody please take my mouthpiece out. While my mother prepared for a showdown, I got ready for a beatdown.
When is she gonna stop screaming and start stripping?
Man, that's my mom.
I know.
Back at the gym, I was out of the frying pan and into the fire.
You said it yourself. What difference does it make not getting punched, right? Float like a butterfly, sting like a bee. His hands can't hit, his eyes can't see.
Up to that point, I was perfecting my defense. But then I did something wrong. I decided to try my offense.
No!
Believe the best offense was a stronger offense.